was weird. Really weird. There we go. I've not tested this. I have no idea how well this is going to run. Me booting this up for the first time to play it. All I know about it is...
Among the stars, the ashen fly. Beneath, the nine realms move among the tree of world's many branches. Proudly standing upon
Happy
the
Happy anniversary, dork.
Its roots delving into caverns where light will never venture. It was when a single great ashen flew down to rest upon her boughs, that the light woke among the realms. After eons, the great ashen grew weak with age and
fell from the tree of worlds,
resting upon the plains of darkness, drawing what few breaths remained. In the throes of death, the light dimmed, and the ashen's final three breaths became the three golden ages of light. The first age saw three creatures of the dark plains rise above all others. The elder dark fed upon the light and thrived. The second marked the coming of the Listener Matriarchs, titans who revered the light. The third breath was the Age of Man, Geffen's children. When the final breath ended, there would be a time of darkness. In that black age, the cities of man fell into ruin, toppled by war and emptied by pestilence and famine. Proud Lathyrus drowned beneath the ash.
So yeah, this is Dark Souls, but at the beginning of the Age of Light.
From dust to flesh, from darkness to radiance. Soon the Ashen will be reborn from the ruins of its old body, and a new age of light will begin. I served the Ashen long ago, a guardian to its waning light, even though it broke me with its brilliance. Now, look to the mountain peak, for that is where fresh hope blooms. The Ashen is reborn. Behold the first glimmer of the light that will sweep the darkness from these plains. The cliffs ahead should provide a good vantage point. Beware, the rebirth of the Ashen will be violent. If you stare at a campfire too long, you'll dull your senses, and the Ashen is brighter than a thousand campfires. The cliffs ahead should...
Well, let's go.
Them shadows. They's always watching. Not safe, not safe, never. The Raffets know. Them has the ears, you see. Ash suckers, nothing but trouble. Keep your mitts off me, Rock. Keep the light, hide it. Keep it, save it. Run, run, run the fires, round, round. One and two is them with the lions. Get away with you. Walking with shadows, you are. Soft Raffet, warm Raffet, fur and Raffet pile. Keep the light, hide it, keep it.
Yeah, that's probably the end of your dot. Oh, I apparently didn't quite make that. Apple crate. Oh. Oh, apparently can't.
Keep your mitts off me, Rock. Not safe, not safe.
There are those that thrive in perpetual night and would extinguish these fledgling rays. We must find the Ashen and protect it from the Elder Dark.
Not even trying to hide that it souls, though. Like, composition. The way it's set up is just... That sure is souls. Thank you.
What a sight. Our world once more bathed in ashen light. You have felt the power of the ashen and survived. We will need that strength of yours.
Wait, the you ashen sent me there knowing I could fucking child. Die?
Vulnerable. We must wake it from its slumber.
Jackass?
Before we begin our journey, we must bind your spirit to a ritual stone. If misadventure takes you, the stone will act as a beacon from beyond Death's Veil. There's a ritual stone nearby, in the district called Vagrant's Rest. But I will need my hammer and spark to awaken it. You must find them.
A quest log? That's a game changer right there.
Bartaron's hammer and spark. Most likely the vagrants have them. They're thieves and scavengers. They'll steal anything that's not chained down.
So do I just always have a companion, or is this just a temporary? Because if it's just always a companion, that's great. Even a thing at the top of the HUD to give me a direction. Oh, that's a big hammer. Well, that was a mini boss, apparently. This game's got me thinking about Absolver and how I wish it was better. Or at least, like, more geared towards multiplayer stuff. I just fell like an idiot. of liking this big fuck off club. Oh, hi. Oh, hello to you too. I'm going to die here. In combat was probably not the time to test what my charge function was. AI companion is doing some work. AI is more competent than I am.
Give me my hammer, so I might awaken this sleeping stone. Touch the spark to the ritual stone. Bind your spirit to this plate.
Out of town.
I have searched these foothills and found no sign of the Ashen. We must consult Geffen of the Bird. Geffen can be found bathing within the Annex of Light. Bridge the waters and strike out for the cliffs. There lies your way in.
Do you dream? In my sleep, I hear my brother's voice. He once traveled this way with my father. I wasn't with them. Ahu was eldest, so it was his duty alone. Now he echoes through my slumber, calling to me. Each time is the same. He stands atop an old listener ruin, calling to me. I have found the ruin by the lakeside. Will you help me climb it?
funny.
Darkness has taken so many. Please, may I have Ahu's lockbox? So, this is all that remains of my brother's life. A crimson gourd and a crumbling map. The map may lead me to my father. The crimson gourd, I give to you. Touch the spark to the ritual stone, and the crimson sap will flow. The crimson sap is the very lifeblood of the earth, healing and invigorating. If you find me the right materials, I can fortify your gourd
at my
work table.
Yeah, I know. I'm squinting. Can't help it. But I'd rather be squinting than stumbling about in the dark.
Excuse me. Ah. Oh, I don't seem to be getting XP, but money. Or maybe I haven't unlocked leveling yet, but...
Bataran is getting weaker. How long will it be before he loses his other arm? He used to live with a woman named Vorsa. She went off to search for a cure. I saw a woman who matched Vorsa's description near Placid Stream. Maybe for Bataran's sake, we should try to track her down.
Thank you.
Greetings. I am Vorsa. Have you seen how the deer move towards the light? They are drawn to the flame that now fills our sky. But that same flame fills me with dread. I've seen you with Bataran. He has a knack for taking in strays. I was like that once, as feral as a vagrant I was, until Bataran took me under his wing. He had two arms back then. The sickness will take the other if I don't stop it. Vorsa's the name. And yes, I'm out here hunting for a cure. You see, Bataran's not the only one who is sick. I have a few symptoms. So do most folk. Animals, too. The shorter the lifespan, the faster the illness shows up. Not every animal gets sick, though. That's why I hunt them. To find out why. You want to help? Hunt Einar with me. They're the wild hounds. Three should...
Judging from the fact the enemy seemed to have taken it. Got a two-handed weapon. One-handed weapon and a spear now. Cool. Jump pretty far with a running jump. Yeah.
Thanks for helping with Vorsa. I hope Bataran doesn't mind us asking her to come. Maybe we can help her find a cure. I would hate to lose him just as the light has returned. Ahu still haunts my dreams. Now he urges me to find our father, Vaughn. He and Ahu were very secretive about where they were going. Ahu's map is our only clue. There's a mark on the map at the Eye of the Needle.
Thank you.
I want it to be. Dang it, Kate. Oh, hi. I'd ask how you got over here, but you're like 9 feet tall.
The darkness hungers within these buried halls. Take this lantern, lest the... To walk alone into darkness.
So, to use the lantern, I have to have a one-handed item out. Can't just, like, set it on myself or something. Like, tie it to my hip. There's no stats. That means there's no way to equip, increase equip load. But also, I'm assuming that doesn't mean, like, there's not an equip load at all. That's the case. Oh, hello.
It takes all sorts to build a village.
Oh, no. Well. And my ass dead. I'll go till I beat this first, like, dungeon area. Now it's not so bad to overextend your combos and such. You can just rely on your companion to hit them as well. Well, okay then. That was rather loud. Also, not too cool with all these nooses around. Okay. Oh, hello. Okay, then. What the heck is that?
You have slain in the Elder Dark. That is surprising. You have earned the right to see the Mother of the Birthing Waters, if you wish. Geffen, this traveler has come to seek your wisdom.
Oh! Hello, very large lady. Thank you.
Ashen is reborn, and the remaining Elder Dark will seek its end. To prevent this doom, you must seek out the heart of Lathyrus. The heart was crafted long ago, when listener and human were united in hope. It captured and focused the light of the Ashen, and allowed them to commune with it. When the Ashen died, human and listener blamed each other. War raged as darkness fell. Matriarch Amiren sundered the heart and took the listener half to protect her people. If you wish to protect the Ashen from the Elder Dark, you must recover the broken heart. To help you in your quest, I give to you this echo. Amara was once seer of Lathyrus. I bind her to you until the heart is found.
Cool. I surprise. Oh yeah, nope. There's any casting. I hope so. I just wanted to see if I could. Now I feel bad. Some games have animals that just wander around and they're just like not interactable. So I was just checking and now I feel bad. I'm gonna go out on a limb and say I probably can't. back in town.
You claimed a reward from your battle in the annex. However, I sense a great darkness within it. May I see it? 3 Elder Dark once stalked these benighted lands. Now there are but 2. I'm sure that Amara will make good use of Okoto's corrupted face. As you can see, I have created an anvil upon which to forge the ash. Bring your weapons to the anvil, so that I may reforge them and make them stronger.
So I just straight up unlocked weapon upgrade. So I couldn't sell it. Oh, there was a ladder. This seems like it's going to be decently.
Yeah, I know. I'm squinting. Can't help it. But I'd rather be squinting than stumbling about in the dark.
My mage.
Something about that light makes me feel poorly at times. But I wouldn't give it up to go back to the dark. First time I felt like I belonged somewhere. Suppose I had to plant myself in the ash eventually. I've had my fill of the wild places. More than happy to try some civilization on for size.
As the light washes the ugliness from our world, the desperate shadows grow more dangerous. Okoto was one such shadow. His faceplate remains drenched in dark power. You cannot fight the shadows without my help. Only I can draw the light from your scoria. Here, take this talisman to my weaving table, and I will show you how it is done.
Some of the items.
Geffen bound me to help you, but I cannot find the hearts without my lyre. It allows me to weave light and sound, to feel the very edges of the world.
I like that. How's the next one?
When I protected Geffen from Makoto, the Elder Dark broke it. Nearby, in the forest, the vagrants make a glue that could make it whole again.
I hope we don't ever lose the, like, cloak thing. I'm not even paying attention to it. I'm busy appreciating now there. Busy appreciating the character model, despite its simplistic design. Game, despite being simple, in its aesthetic, looks really nice. I like it. Probably gonna play this more, but not on stream.